for that.
Thank you.
Welcome to the New Vegas Medical Clinic. I'm a fully qualified physician and can fix whatever is wrong with you for a reasonable fee. If you've got the caps, I've also got several implants available to enhance your physical attributes. Because you're a friend of the followers, I can give you a bit of a discount. I have several basic implants available that can enhance your physical abilities, make you faster, smarter, stronger, that sort of thing. I've also got one other. The nociception regulator modifies your. Have a seat in the auto dock. This will take a few hours. You're back. All right. I can implant. Have a seat in the auto dock. This will take a few hours. You're back. All right. You're back. It'll be easy. All right. Take care.
Gonna place me a good bet at the Thorn. We don't need the MCR.
worse.
Take your sweet time. I suppose the NCR sent you? Ah, oh, she's such a dear. Not like that pompous little pedant she works for. But that's neither here nor there. These plants have gotten completely out of control. I've got a plan to deal with them, but I'll need your help. Good. Meet me on the second level, and I'll explain what needs to be done. What's this? Did you do these repairs? Not bad. Not bad at all. Saves me time, I guess. See you upstairs. Evening. Good, you're here. Ready to begin? You really have a one-track mind, you know that? Anyway, listen up. Time is of the essence, so I'll be brief. This place is filled with spores that are toxic to humans, and we need to get rid of them. I've pumped the vault full of a highly flammable gas that, once ignited, should destroy the vast majority of spores. There's one problem, though. The gas becomes semi-inert on exposure to oxygen, meaning the gas will have to be ignited close to where it's being introduced. I need you to find the vents where the gas is being pumped and ignite it. Oh. And survive the resulting blast. I set the gas to pump into the fifth level since that's where the concentration of spores was highest. I'd start looking there. Typically, these vaults use circular vents in their air circulation systems. Look for a wall with two of them almost side by side. There's one just around the corner outside this lab if you need an example. Good. Return to me when it's done. You survived. I was beginning to think you hadn't. You'll be pleased to know that the spore should no longer be a problem. Now all that's left is to ensure that none of this ever happens again. The research that led to these abominations must be erased. I've managed to create a connection to the Vault's backup system from here. I just have to remotely delete all the files, and we're done here. Indeed, this should only take a minute. Just a few more moments and... That's strange. The system says that the files were accessed recently and copied to an external source. You wouldn't happen to know anything about that, would you? It's possible. I've spent the last few days in a cave, after all. For all we know, that man sent someone immediately after you to swipe the data while you posed as Mantis bait. Nothing to be done about it, I suppose. All we can do is delete what's here, and that's done. I've unlocked the door, so you're free to run along now. Although it pains me to say it, I wouldn't have made it out of here without your help. If you're heading back toward McCarran, tell Dr. Williams that she has my thanks as well.
You know, if you were serving, you'd probably be halfway to general by now.
You ought to think about enlisting. We need you here.
Yes, what is it? Bye.
Keely just called in.
You should have heard the director.
But I... Wait a... Now look here.
She wouldn't let him finish a sentence. Just reamed him out for sending all those people to the vault. I've never seen his face so red and twitchy. Thanks for keeping her safe. Here's the caps I promised. I knew I had a good feeling about you. Thanks again. Really, I owe you.
I received a pleasant call from Dr. Keely. It seems we have you to thank for keeping her alive. Very charitable of you. Wonderful. Excellent work. Let me see it. It'll take a moment to decode on my terminal. Didn't I? Did you encounter undue difficulties? Clearly not, or you wouldn't be standing here, would you? All that matters is whether the data is intact. I think William's decryption algorithms seem to be working. Yes, here it is. The data is mostly uncorrupted. This will make the board of directors finally sit up and take notice. Here then, as promised, an agreeable sum payable upon delivery of the data. You've more than done your part. Your concerns are perfectly understandable, but I assure you, they're entirely misplaced. We would never use technology that wasn't fully tested. We aren't some motley band of vault alchemists. We're with the government, for goodness sake. Have a little faith in us.
Oh, good to see you. Right.
Thank you.
You're back.
Hey, back for s- That should help balance our stock of food more reasonably and save us a ton of caps. Good work. No shit. The stuff actually does all that, huh? I'll have to start testing this out immediately. This will really help keep the guys focused.
A lot of folks at McCarran really appreciate what you've done.
As much as I'm sick of Taggart's
VR
sense,
it's not broken power armor. It's broken electrical fixtures.
You wouldn't be combat ready without it.
Hardin owes his life to McNamara. That's why he won't challenge him outright.
Good to see you. Alive, that is. Have you found all of the components yet? Really? I mean, that's great. I knew you could do it all along. I'll get right to work installing these. Why don't you go tell the Elder the good news? I'm sure it'll be a huge load off of his shoulders.
How may I assist you?
Back again, I see. Have you found all the components we need? Good news for a change. Your efforts have humbled me, outsider. You have done more than I could expect, even from my brothers. Moreover, I've been going over the scouts' reports and keep coming up with the same conclusion. The NCR is not the threat I've believed it to be. We should not have had to rely on your help in this crisis. I believed my actions were guided by caution and prudence, but I now see the truth. People called me a hero after what happened at Helios, but I left that battle scarred by fear and have allowed that weakness to govern my actions. That ends now. I will undo the wrong I have done my brethren and lift the lockdown. With luck, we will once again flourish. Please, take this. It is a small token of my thanks, and scarcely begins to repay the debt owed you, but is all I am allowed to give an outsider. This key will allow you to use our safe house to the northeast. I hope it will prove useful in your travels. Welcome, outsider, welcome. The lockdown has been officially lifted, and everyone seems to be in good spirits. With the surface open to us once again, Harden's already started talk of sending a force out to attack Helios, but I hope to dissuade him. What can I do for you? You've certainly earned the right, but I'm afraid there's a slight matter of protocol that must be dealt with first. Exceptional individuals, like yourself, are sometimes allowed to join the Brotherhood if they perform a valuable service for it. While your actions up to this point have been commendable, I am afraid they don't quite qualify as such a service. However, I do have another task that fits the bill rather nicely. Would you consider undertaking it? As one of our patrols discovered, the mutants just to the northeast have become strangely violent in the years we were secluded. However, this turn of events could also be an opportunity. We mostly left the equipment of the communications array there alone, out of respect. As the inhabitants have now proven themselves hostile, no more respect will be accorded them, making their equipment fair game. I want you to head up to the summit of Black Mountain and install this remote signal transmitter in one of their consoles. It will allow us to tap into the radar and other detection systems running there, assuming they're still operational. If we're going to operate on the surface again, it would be nice to do so with as much information at our fingertips as possible. Good luck.
Hey there. Something I could... Bye.
A few of us wanted to thank you for being such a good friend to the Brotherhood. So we've set aside some of our recycled energy cells. We'll leave a few of them in that footlocker in the corner every so often. The Paladins scoff at using recycled ammo, so no one should mind.
Greetings, my friend. I hope I can be of some assistance to you. Yes, we've already started receiving telemetry from it. This will be a great help in our future efforts, and I thank you. Now then, it is my great honor to bestow upon you the title of Paladin of the Brotherhood for meritorious service above and beyond the call of duty. I'm afraid a formal ceremony was out of the question, given our current state, but I hope this will make up for it. I had the Knights refurbish a suit of our power armor for your use. It's one of the earlier models, but it should serve you well. Now I suppose I'm going to have to show you how to use it, aren't I? First, let's go over how to put it on. There. I think you've got the knack of it now. You should now be able to wear any kind of power armor you come across. I've also given the order that all of our equipment be made available to you, not just the more mundane arms. You're a member of the Brotherhood now, and your gear should reflect that. Lastly, you will be allowed to come and go as you please. You've done so much for us that to do otherwise would be a crime. I just ask that you keep the Brotherhood's interests at heart in all your dealings. Remember that you will always have a home here.
It looks like you've managed to talk some sense into the Elder Outsider. Be assured I'll still be keeping an eye on him. Your efforts to help this chapter are not unappreciated. Now what can I do for you? Later.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you? You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you? You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Keep an eye on Veronica here.
She's a sharp one.
Try to keep Veronica out of trouble, would you?